Hi guys, welcome back! In 2020, over 60% wineries were knocked to the floor. How to survive 2021 is a critical question facing all winery owners. What is the first thing wineries can do? Undoubtedly, it is cutting cost. For wineries, tanks are indispensable equipment. Have you ever asked yourself a few questions? Do you really need so many tanks? For some of them, you only use 2 or 3 times a year. Is tank cleaning the last thing your cellar hands would like to do? How much do you pay to transport your wine, for instance, from your winery to the bottling facility? Before getting an answer to above questions, let us take a quick look at a new tank model, which is developed according to over 100 winemakers' concepts. They christen it Olive Mini Tanker. I honestly think it is the best tank you must buy for 2021, because it can really save you thousands. How? Let's find out. It is a square-shaped tank with a cooling dimple jacket set at the back. Do not deem it as a common IBC tank. It is a fermenter, a road tanker, an IBC, a mini storage tank. The only thing you need to move it is a forklift. A detachable CIP assembly can be easily put on tank top to reduce the tank cleaning time. Isn't it a waste to transport 540 gallon wine to your bottling facility by a 5,400 gallon truck tanker? My suggestion for short-term wine transportation is to use an Olive Mini Tanker. You grab a small truck, press the accelerator pedal, then go. In a word, Olive Mini Tanker is super functional. It is a great helping hand to save money. In this hard time, you can skip all other tanks, but this handy item is what you must keep. Why wait? Waiting is not a strategy. Do something. Contact Andrew to get an early bird price. You won't be disappointed.